father was a very great man. A chief inspector for the Hong Kong police. Even though he died when I was 10, I remember him very well. Let's take a look.
We've had to go. Right. And then behind here. Nope. Hello, whoever just joined. Right, what's in here? Nothing in there, okay.
Something useful.
I think the batteries are running out. What's through here? Nothing. I think I have to go that way, but I'll piss off. What's through here? I'll be right back.
Maybe there's something inside.
Right. Back. Even though no one's here? She's taking money, she's not going to be able to do it because it's not a zombie game. Eh? So how am I meant to get out then, because that elevator's broke? Go to the elevator shaft, right?
chills? Good. I'll introduce myself later. Right now, we gotta kick the hell out of there. Do exactly as I say, okay? You're gonna have to trust me. First, you need to get hold of a weapon. Search in the maintenance storage room by the end of the corridor. I wouldn't move if I were you. Now.
What do we have here?
You still got your fag? Can I get a light? You've been killed already.
Can't hurt to look.
Said no. Everybody said. Do you hear what's going on out there? You won't go inside here.
I'm doing it.
No!
Didn't my buddy tell you?
No, stop!
You don't know how we're getting mad at the head, Eddie.
Those things came for us. Cinnamon will have to kill them.
Why won't anyone help him? We can't just let him die out there. He saved your life. You owe him your life. Don't let him die.
Die, I need a weapon.
You going out there? Are you nuts?
You're not gonna help. Get the hell out of the way.
You at least have a weapon? You need to find a weapon.
Please! He's the only one protected.
Oh my God. weapon.
Oh man, I should have left the others.
That's the last one? Okay then. Thanks, mates. We were just attacked. It was touch and go with you for a while.
You have completed the prologue, and the co-op mode is now available. Enter the lobby from the game menu where you can find and join other players. Try fighting zombies with friends for a completely new experience. Game lobby. Let's see. John Connor. Okay.
Touching go with you for I found you. I'm beat up pretty bad. Name's John Cinnamoy, the head lifeguard here. Voice on the radio told me you were in trouble at the hotel. Said you were resistant to whatever this is. I didn't believe it, but then I found you and I saw the bite marks. You got no symptoms, but those aren't love bites, are they? I don't know who you are or how you know that guy on the radio. But he's our only connection with the outside world. We'll keep losing the bloody signal.
How long's Tico be?
Coming. So here's the thing.
How long's Tico
be? We need
be?
To move everybody to the main lifeguard station. There's an ambulance there and more equipment and a stronger...
I'm in.
Good. First off, we need an access card to get past the security gate. Mine's in my room. With all the commotion, I forgot to take it with. It's in Bungalow 11, by the pools. Take a weapon and watch yourself. You may be immune, but that don't mean you can't die.
Yeah.
I'm doing. In the kitchen. Is that tea? That was quick.
Maybe there's something useful. Oh my God!
Oh God! Oh God! My wife, my dad, oh fuck, my own fucking brother! What the fuck do you want from me? I had no choice! Oh God, oh God.
This is Roger Howard on a special assignment on the island of Banoi. I'm investigating illegal logging and clear cutting that's not only damaging the ecosystem here, but costing the people of Banoi billions. I've been told that my life might be in danger, as those behind this illegal activity will stop at nothing to protect their criminal enterprise. As a precaution, I will be leaving a trail of recordings wherever I go, so that if something were to happen to me, it's still. I'm leaving now to meet with an informant who I believe could rip the lid off this investigation.
I'm getting there. Ooh.
Beautiful. For a moment, I could almost forget.
Thank you, Lord.
No thanks to you.
You did it? All right. Thanks to you, we might all just make it. If those things catch wind of us again, we'll just have a chance here.
But you will not come for you.
We need a move.
Why?
Okay, ready to go out there again? I need you to find a lifeguard station and see if it's safe. Can you do that for me?
Let's do this.
Take the beach. It's the shortest way. We'll come as soon as we know it's safe. There should be a working radio inside. Signal us when it's clear, and we'll follow you.
Oh my God!
Edward. Welcome. How you doing? As you can see, I've got a zombie problem at the moment. Punch him in his face. Right, we have now, right, square. Close that, so no more come. I don't know why I picked that up, but... I'm gonna chuck that over that way. I don't know if you... Can you hear me, Ward? Right, this guy's maybe tougher. Okay, that's good. You know what? This is... It's not even affecting it. Right, what have they got? Welcome to the stream, how you doing? I'm sorry, I cannot pronounce your name. I thought there was a zombie there behind me. This lady is going to be buzzing, guys. She's drinking so much energy drink. I probably said that wrong, but I tried. Oh, what's he got? Cash. Yeah, I'm just getting over a cold word, so I'm still a little bit sniffly, but I'll be fine. Right, where's that some? Oh, there's two.
Monster.
Right, they're dead. I need to find another battery for this. Flashlight. Looks like there's something in here. Maybe. I don't know. It's empty. What's in here? There you go, battery. Looks like there's still something left to do, but can't find anything else. Fuck off, lady. Looks like... up there, but I don't know how to get up there. Was that not just in there? I was just in there. So... I was just in there, but... I don't know if I've got to be back in here or not. Wait, how do I bring up a map? Right, map. Shona's skull to be in there, but
here.
That door leads somewhere. No. I hate that when you're stuck on a game. But there's nothing in here. This is annoying me. Hey, Stacey. I've got my dinner sitting there as well. I've still not ate it yet. That door doesn't even let you in, so... It says medical supplies. How you doing, sis? There's a phone, but... It's, have I been in here? I got what I said that I was going to get. What the hell? Word, have you ever played this? Like, I'm going where it says, but... Where's the map? Quest given. Right. This is weird. A long time ago. Do you know what to do at this bit, Ward? Come and get some. Sorry about that. My throat's sore. Hey. Why is this so complicated? I've checked all the everything in this room. It's empty, empty, empty. You're not just finished your dinner, Stace? Or is it not ready yet? Right. Suppose I'm gonna just have to... Right, I've been in there. Oh, that's to the bathroom, so... What's along here? Maybe... This is weird.
Maybe there's something in here.
There's a phone, right? I've been up there, so... This is annoying me, guys. Oh, don't... What an idiot. Right, guys, I'm gonna turn the mic off a sec to eat my dinner. What you guys been doing today?
Oh, I wish I could take a shower.
I wish I could take a shower. Had one this morning, you cheeky bitch. See, I told you, Stacey, you should have got a wee salad to go with it. Oh, you play that? What, are you streaming it right now? Oh, you just play that. How's the new chair treating you as well? Where's my juice? Honestly, it's so hard. Building my castle. Nice. It's so hard to eat when you've got a blocked nose. Right. The chair is amazing. I'm glad you like it. Sorry about me sniffling. My son. Thank you so much for your support, Kelly. Hey, that is fine. That's me. Like, I did that to show that I was thankful for the... Like, it's still single back up there. That was me trying to... show that I appreciate our friendship. Why show to... There must be something up there that I have to do. This is so fucked up. Anything out here? Oh, what? Search. Yeah, I'm still trying to get the last five. But nobody's subbing to me the last few days, so... Ah, there's stairs here. Open the hatch. Open the hatch. Oh, to whom? Yeah, well. I don't know why there's money in this game, because you can't exactly spend it unless it's a vending machine. Pardon me. Like, she's gonna be buzzed out her bloody nut. This lady's hooked on energy drink. Close that door in case I get any unwanted visitors. You'd think she would, like, keep the energy drinks and stack them up. Oh, you bastard. I've never played it. What? That was ages ago, wasn't it? Why?
Good.
Nice job, mates. We're safe now, thanks to you. But we won't make it long without food. Help don't come soon. We're gonna have to head to town. Meantime, maybe you could see if anybody needs help. We're safe here for now, but there's still a lot to do. A lot of people here need help. Go talk to them and see what you can do.
I'll continue playing this, or do you use...
People have been asking for you, looking for help. Hunt them down, see what they need.
Want me to change game? Yeah, I've got 3 people here, but only 2 talking. I will continue in a minute, guys. I'm still trying to eat. It's so hard when you got a blocked nose.
We're safe here for now, but there's still a lot to do. A lot of people here need help. Go talk to them and see what you can do. People have been asking for you, looking for help. Hunt them down, see what they need.
Okay. It means I'll hit you in this room, no Stacey, and start another one.
Let's open this up.
I can't even kill him. Okay, who else wants Friday the 13th? Because I must admit, I'm getting bored of this already. It's not exactly like the games that I normally play. I know it's got like zombies in it, but you can't do building and things.
Come over here.
This baby needs some new spark plugs or she ain't going nowhere. Shame though, it's a hell of a car. A battalion of those freaks wouldn't slow this baby down. So, if you can find me a few necessary parts from any nearby wrecked cars, and we get this ride rolling, I'll let you take her out anytime you want.
Deal?
Yes.
Excellent.
Right, guys, I'll put Friday the 13th on then. You know where to find. Because I'm getting bored of this. Oh. Didn't know I already had a car part. So guys, I'm going to end this one off and I shall put Friday the 13th on, so give me 5 minutes. Well, that's changed. Huh?